Ahmadi Muslim boys from Baitun Noor region in London have travelled 200 miles north to Bradford for an activity weekend. The boys were hosted by their fellow young Muslims from the northeast, who showed great hospitality while entertaining the guests. Activities included hiking, indoor sports and 10-pin bowling. Baitun Noor's Atfal also enjoyed the great Yorkshire outdoors and the delicious food served by their Bradford hosts.